Men can also be the victims of sexual harassment.